into the arena, class 845. This is the first race. We are going to call this class complete on the Percheron side. This again, any age that has been ridden owned by a Pennsylvania exhibitor, sponsored by the Pennsylvania Draft Horse and Mule Association. Just a reminder, for our group classes, our judge says you must have your ribbons on. When you come in for our group classes, you must have Percheron exhibitors. Just back your horses out, run them, and go back into your spot of the lineup, please. Thank you. place, number 38, that is Y Young First Lady, the entry of Sandy Lerner. Second place to number 112, that is Tayson's Janet's Angel, an entry of MJ Taylor. Third place to number 113, Wendy Knight Contessa, an entry of Pat Pitkin and Dick Smith. Fourth place to number 129, that is Quinte Victoria, the entry of Denison Joan Woodhead. Fifth place to number 18, that is the entry Walkabouts Maggie May, the entry of Steve Morrill. Sixth place to entry 50, that is Forthers Miss Abigail, the entry of Dr. Kimberly Forthoffer. And seventh place to entry number 11, that's Oxkill Midnight's Perfection, the entry of Jean and Vicki McCaffrey. On the Shire side, we're choosing our junior champion, and then we'll choose our grand champion. So we are moving along. If you have a horse that's going to be eligible for the Supreme competition, please pay attention. It will go in right after our final Shire class. At this time on the Percheron side, ladies and gentlemen, our judge, Mr. Chestnut, will be choosing our best of the breed. We're going to be bringing back in our champion gelding, our champion stallion, and our champion mare. Our judge will then review these three animals, and he will then be choosing the best of the breed to represent the Percherons in our Supreme competition. In this class, we have represented the first horse in the lineup working for our looking, our judges looking at is our grand champion stallion. That is the entry Rolling Acres Spike, the entry of Dennis Mays and Jim Westbrook. The horse in the middle is your grand champion mare, number 100, LD's Prince Elegance, the entry of Albert Cleavy and Jim Day's families. And on the end, we have entry 19, that is Dusty, that is our grand champion gelding exhibited by Cape Cod Percherons. Again, in this class, choosing our best of the breed to represent the Percheron horse during our Supreme competition, which will follow our Shire show. Our junior champion, we'd like to thank Holly Shire, Sherry Molters of Hanover, Virginia, for sponsoring this class. Your junior champion is entry number 23. That comes from our two-year-old class, Gilmore Hannah, the entry of Bob Taylor. The reserve junior champion mare on the Shire side is number 121. That is Snelson Helen, the entry of Kenneth Yoder. Again, we thank Holly Shire for sponsoring our trophy. time, we'd like to thank the American Shire Horse Association for sponsoring our Grand Champion Mare Trophy. Again, this is our National Shire Show. We've crowned our National Champion Mare. Our congratulations is going to entry number 57. That is ACLE Betty, the entry of Keith Gibbons of Alberta. That is your Grand Champion Shire Mare. And the reserve honors, also congratulations going to entry number 110, Winmore Wonder, the entry of Jean and Vicki McCaffrey and family. Congratulations to both those exhibitors. Our best mare bred in America. Congratulations going to entry number 98, Windy Night, All That Jazz, the entry of Pat Pitkin and Dick Smith, joining us from Rochester, New York. That is the best American bred mare. For the Shire, we're now ready for Best of Breed. side, again, we'd like to thank our participants. The champion gelding was Judd, owned by Stephen Sherry Lewis. The champion stallion number 54 was the entry of Derek Mitchum with Courage. And your best of breed representing the Shire horse, our congratulations going to your grand champion mare, number 57, Apple Betty, the entry of Keith Gibson of Alberta. She will be competing at the conclusion of our halter classes with the other three breeds, and they will be choosing our supreme halter horse at that time. Again, and the results of our Bertrand Stallion and three mares. First place to entry number 6, Gray Transportation. Second place to number 110, the entry of Penwood Percherons. Third place going to entry 85, the entry of Donna Murr Farms. Fourth place to number 145, Vintage Spring Farms. And fifth place to 133, the entry of the Hardy family. Our final percheron class will be our Marin Foals. That will be one entry. Marin Foals for the percherons will have just one entry. The entry of Hobart Skaggs. Second place to number 71, the entry of William Best. Third place to number 130, the entry of Denison Joan Woodhead. Fourth place to number 88, that is the entry of James Alexander. Fifth place to number 141, Scotland Premier, the entry of Britton and Sharon Jensen. Sixth place to number 6, the entry of Jean and Vicky McCaffrey. Seventh place to 125, the entry of Pat Pitkin and Dick Smith. And eighth place to number 14, the entry of Jean and Vicky McCaffrey. For the Shires,